So more Real Housewives of Atlanta news is coming out, and the ladies are throwing all kinds of shade and subliminals on social media. This subliminal comes from Marlo Hampton, a new peach holder for the Real Housewives of Atlanta. Shout out to our friends over at Reality Chat on Instagram. They posted this. They captured this Instagram story. If you're not paying attention to the Instagram stories, you're missing a lot. And a lot of people are speculating, who could this be about? I've been reporting to you guys that we hear that there's an ongoing feud between Kenya Moore and Marlo Hampton. I'm calling them the two titans of the Real Housewives of Atlanta franchise. So Marlo writes, when you've earned your seat at the table and they're big mad, I can literally see Kenya being upset or bothered that Marlo went from being a friend of to an actual peach holder. Even though I believe Marlo didn't really need to be a peach holder this season or ever. But it'll be interesting to see how it will play out this season. Are you excited?